Hey, welcome to it. So what happens when four of the biggest artists in South Africa get together and decide they're going to do the one thing we all know they're absolutely horrible at? Well, it's called jamming for soccer. They're in the studio. They did it last year. It was to acclaim. Another thing, Big Zulu has asked me, So what I'll be doing is I'm listening up, Gabi, and I'm trying to get go back. Big Zulu. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to it. It's going to be an exciting one here at Sport of 10. It's something we've never done before. Four performances from four of South Africa's leading musical talents, each one leading a genre from hip hop, maskandi, gqom, and even the mighty gospel. Chance? Round two, year number two. Champ, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Dubin Kokstad?
For what?
Appreciate
it. To those who don't know Emakhaya, ngiyabingelela. Ngibingelele egameni kaJesu ngumzalwane. Ngicace uma ukhuluma inceko. So, last year we played very well. I played the first game against Umakoya, igqom. Sabashango 3-0.
Let me introduce my guest before they go in it. Big Zulu representing hip hop, Nekem Black, Enzo Belpeti O.
Boza, Touchline, Donald, Casper.
And then we've got Makoya Bearings, DJ T Ramto. Representing Team Kobe.
Yeah, boy, yes. I sibuyile so tusabantu ngoba basithatha kancane.
Ungene.
Hayi bayangidinga bayazi.
Representing uMaskandi uKhuzani.
Yeah, the incoming winner. So hayi ngizobe ngiphethe insizwa lapho sigobo sentambo. Phethe onto encane, ngiphethe ogatsheni, ngiphethe onjoko, ziningi insizwa ongelo V. Kobe konakala kakhulu Sunday.
I'd like to focus on you. You are the champ. You are the current holder. Uyabazi nabadlali abadlana bazi usubashayile. Yini special enze ukuthi kube yinina enathatha indebe?
I think ngoba si gospel. Sasinge sihlulo maskandi. I think what helped us is ukuthi kwakhona uDumi, kukhona umzoxolo.
Umzoxolo is a gospel artist, and we all know we love Mzoxolo's music. Kodwa ke Big Zulu awujabule ukuthi Mzoxolo uzobe khona ngobani?
Hayi, abantu abadlala professional abahlale eceleni. Ake balando uyaza ngisho ukuthi khona nesikhala sembokodo. Baphohle omamhlengiwe mhlawumbe.
Ukhona umamhlengiwe.
Ngoba udladla mshunqisa uzobe khona.
Ngoba udladla mshunqisa uzobe dlala.
Uzobe khona udladla.
Uyabona? So uno sinokurobheka nje lapha, and phela enye into obhuti omkhulu ekumele uyazi. Basiropha phela ngoba basuke bephuma esontweni bekhathale berelaxile bashaye kahle la sidiya kotshwala bama-rider khona zibuye bashowini basicebule basiqedhe uyabona.
But this time around I'm sure ukuthi ngijime kangconywana
angiyifuni ngisho i-rider uma ngiyophefoma kulokhu
hayi nakhona
nje amanzi ngithi ngicela inamanzi kuphela.
There's going to be a performance at the end of every segment, so bazobonisa ukuthi ke cha anabo ubukhoni bethu nangengoma uzodecide ke wena ohlele ekhaya ukuthi ubani ozowina la studio esewina ngengoma singakafiki emdlalweni ozobenzeka kule weekend esiyakuyona. Nizokutshela ukuthi uzobe ukuphi isikhathi sini, but firstly I want us to celebrate properly. To me, you deserve this. Have a look at this. This is from last year. If you can just have a look. There we go. There we go.
Issue.
Yeah? Is
it? History.
Abadlale phela musukugcina ngokubabiza.
No, babekhona.
The big thing though that we're excited about is it's going to be live. You can catch the final live at 3 o'clock on SABC1. You're going to be seeing some of your favorite artists playing football. And I can tell you that one of the ones sitting on the couch, Ngingalishi Gama, could have actually even played professional. So worth watching. umedlala angazi ngabaningi kodwa nje khona oyedwa ngeke ngisho okuningi tip sharpizer
yeah gospel lena la ropa you playing with an extra man who runs the whole world Jesus
yes
there's no way you guys la ropa but you guys are looking good eh
cuz I said we must bring that extra man
oh yamfuna
yeah
he said in position uJesu
so that's so far uJesu
just dlala wonke into
ngizodlula kuJesu kabi
so ngeke uJesu ngeke uJesu yazi I have a problem man big zulu cuz ni practice la ku
La Randburg.
La Randburg.
Yeah.
You know I people are in Spain taking in and la.
Sizoya lapha.
I'm just saying we should have added like an element yeah, of you know interest like no Tina like as Kuzanian friends we are in Mauritius. We are training for that like other teams that I know.
Sizoya
it's fine.
No solo Tina trainer Santoni Tina.
Yes. Yeah but I'm commenting about your outfits because I saw there's a big team that won the league last year. It's called Mamelodi Sundowns. They released their new kit today. It looked exactly like ongathi they just washed it. They went for the same one babizu thompo ile javela mo they just washed the same thing but look at you guys looking beautiful. People are doing the same thing in different
places. They don't know about javela
they will learn. I'm teaching them everything. I'm teaching them new things every day. Everything is things are repeating themselves. For example, Rulani has went to Wydad Casablanca. Do you know the sign of Kaizer Chiefs?
Kaizer Chiefs.
Yeah,
it's this one.
Mamelodi Sundowns.
It's this one. So
this is not Sundowns.
No, Casablanca is this one.
Basically, it's two Sundowns signs. on one. So he went from Sundowns to double Sundowns. But I'm not gonna make noise about that. I just want score prediction. Zulu. Yeah. Score prediction for the whole tournament.
Wow, winner.
Khomba mina. Yeah.
Ngithi noMaskandi.
No, khomba mina.
Udlala noba ku final wena.
Ku final ngiyane eqhomo.
Okay, so shay iqhomo ku final.
Yeah.
Tira?
Yebo, yes.
Ku final wena ba.
Uzoqala ngalwana ngimnyeza u3-0.
Eh.
Ano Jesu
ukuthi this year itshe ligaya ngomunye umhlathi.
Kulungile.
Samba ngomunye uline. Bese ngivala ngomngane nami la.
Kuzani
why no one is talking about you?
Ngiya nomalume ku final.
Wonke umuntu ufuna umalume ku final.
Hayi phela hey this year ngakuthi no na last year they did the same thing. Last year babekhuluma bodwa lana benganginakile conversation kwangazi ukuthi angikho nje igospel namanje kuthi uzoqala ukucula igospel ngoba basinaki
asigene kuyona let's go straight into it but Pompong as well as Brighton Chongo Brighton of course an ambassador for Diadora tell us about these kids the red one is what they have Pompong you lead us to the performance I leave it to you guys
amen exceptionally beautiful and I'm loving the bantering already looking forward to the game all I can say is with the red I mean it's gospel it represents the blood of Jesus Christ so I think they'll be firing there so I'm looking forward to that as well
Papa who are you performing for gospel
we're going to have Lungelo and Dumi they're going to be performing endaweni
Well, here we have it, ladies and gentlemen. It's going to be a performance given to you, of course, by gospel. Every artist will have their thing. As gene ke yona, Tumi, go and join Ulungelo. Asish. Wangithatha wangibe I'm getting first-hand experience of what it must be like to own a PSL team, and Tim Sugazi knows all too well. Let drama equal it, Lavata Bofo, Captain. Now your experience.
Hey, upheta abadlali lapha. Hey, upheta amadoda amakhulu, you know.
On looks alone, ungasana abantu.
Lalela, ndoda. You know, I'm looking at them. Their looks, the body shape and size defy the definition of a music artist. So ngiyajabula le nto engiyibonayo.
UBigZulu ngambe ku position
of the artist. Number 10. Indoda enkulu. Shaya amagoli.
Off-season tournaments, this is one such. Jamming for Football, of course, is exactly that. It's a brilliant concept from South Africa's biggest and leading artists, and they've taken that and they've put it onto a soccer field in a township near you, so you can come and support and enjoy while you do so and get inspired. But they're not the only ones. Tim Sugazi, two seasons in a row, decided, hey, I'm going to go overseas. There's teams now, Sundowns, Pirates, Chiefs. They're overseas as well. They're playing some of the best in the world. Why chiga tuzo watayika? Ngiyabona senilandelela. Wathi ngiyibuyise ngithi.
Yeah, look, Andile, it's all about exposing the South African football content to the world. You know, as South African football, more especially from a talent point of view, we have more than we think we have. We underestimate ourselves at best. So the only way is when it takes one of us to go to the European markets and showcase what talent, I mean, the South African football is all about. We did it in 2022 during the FIFA World Cup, and we did it again, obviously, now in January this year. And I'm glad and I'm very elated to see our sister clubs, Orlando Pirates, Sundowns, following suit. You know, and you've seen how Pirates performed against Sevilla. Yeah. We went and we beat clubs that played in the group stages of the Champions League 5-0, you know, and we took many by surprise. So I would like to see many clubs doing the same, because why? It will elevate the level of our game. We have got enough talent, Anile, that can participate in Europe. We're busy raving about Yamal. I'm saying this boy at Pirates, Mufokeng, definitely. Definitely, he's got it. But then it will take these kind of opportunities, of course. We need to take an initiative in South African football and go and showcase our talent.
So what you've done is uthathe iqembu elidlala kuBundesliga, edlala no Dortmund, no Bayern Munich, ulethe South Africa.
Absolutely. Look, again, you know, it's got a number of connotations. It's not only about football, but we're going to showcase the capability of us as a province in Mpumalanga, of course, of hosting events of this magnitude. It's four teams, as you know, that will be participating.
You've got the best of Tanzania, the best of Swaziland, the best of South Africa, as well as the best of Germany.
Yes, creating that cohesion, you know, between African football, let me say African football clubs. Why? Because we get to play against them only when we play in the CAF. I'm saying there's a lot we could achieve together. Let's expose each other with these type of tournaments and, you know what, showcase our capability, like I've said, showcase our talent and play against one of the best teams from the top three leagues in the world.
They're here. They're going to be in South Africa, ladies and gentlemen. Mpumalanga Premiers International Cup. FC Augsburg, edlala ku Bundesliga in Germany, take on Young Africans. Young, of course, play their football in Tanzania. They were in the Champions League. We saw them here in South Africa when they played Sundowns, TS Galaxy, Mbabane Swallows. All of this, ngoMgqibelo, 20 July, at 2:30 and 8 o'clock is the kickoff of those games. It's going to be all Mbombele, of course. But this is not the only one. They're not playing one game and leaving FC Augsburg. No, they're staying to play the big one, TS Galaxy versus FC Augsburg on the 27th. It's going to be a final, Elena, when you have TS Galaxy and Augsburg, the German team, playing that game together. That is on the 27th. Get your tickets now. Go and support local team, but also go and see the best players in the world, as you see there in the Mpumalanga Premiers International Cup. It's support for Nagibe Corner. You are doing something big. The people support, they can buy tickets, they can go and watch this.
Absolutely. The tickets are available at Compu Tickets outlets. 100 rand an adult, 50 rand for the kids. Let's come in our numbers. I mean, it's not so often that you would get the opportunity to watch a German Bundesliga club playing in our own backyard. You know, I'm saying that to the people of the province. I'm saying that to everyone in the country who loves the game. No matter what, I'm cool, no.
I'll tell you what. Hold on. Before we talk to them, so on Monday, I had a conversation with the coach and the CEO of FC Augsburg, just to make sure what your team are going FC Augsburg. Have a look at this. This is the conversation that we had. Hey guys, great to have you. Thank you so much for joining us. And you know, we've just come from a great Euro. We needed great football. Here you come, coming to South Africa to bring some great football. Let me perhaps begin with you, Michael, as the CEO. Why South Africa? Why this particular project?
Yeah, first of all, we're glad to be in your show, and Tim has put a lot of effort into us. He was with us all the time when we came to South Africa. He joined us, he showed us the country, the people, the culture, and it was really amazing to get a feeling how the people in South Africa look at the Bundesliga, and for sure, we also want to make a contribution to ensure that the Bundesliga gets even more attention in South Africa. And yeah, also the sporting side is important. There are three big clubs of Africa. We can compete against TS Galaxy and the club from Tanzania. So it's also a sporting competition that is important for us. But we want to show the people that Bundesliga clubs like to travel to South Africa and also want to help to grow the attention for the Bundesliga.
And of course, we've got Jesarp, who is the coach of the team. Coach, I'm not sure what you're telling your players about the level of our competition here. How much do you know about football being played in South Africa, Coach?
Yeah, I think I know pretty much. I think I'm the coach that follow more yet every around the world what is happening. But for me, that's actually not the most important thing. What is important for me is that we have opportunity to, let me say, first of all, of course, the specific part in terms of having good conditions, opportunity to have two good games. But second thing is also for me to learn a little bit about a new culture, a way of living, a way of playing football. And I think that will help all of us in our life. And that's why I think it's a very good opportunity for us to join this tournament and South Africa in general.
So that's the coach and the CEO of FC Augsburg. But guys, Angazi, who can roll as you look at the FC Augsburg?
Augsburg.
Yes.
Yalas.
Utumi or Nevas.
Yalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalalal Nyalas.
Tim has got a proposal.
I mean, I'm as the TX Galaxy.
Awumuzo khuzana kakhuluma akasho lutho lo muntu.
Uyazi waqala ngokhuzana ngokhuzana.
Hayi ukusala uyena waseBergville.
Stop it right now. I'm going to take a quick break. When we come back, we carry on. The next performance, Ini Mini Mini Mo, it could be Ukuzani and gospel, all of that. When we come back, Tim, we'll see you again as the week goes. Congratulations on everything.
Siyabonga mfowethu.
The captains of the four teams, we've also got Pong and Brighton. We're going to tell us about the Diadora kits that the guys are wearing. And of course, what performances. What did you guys think of the first performance? Zulu? Because my lead performance are here, Brighton.
I conjured
Okay. This is the gospel team. This is the team that the gospel has put together. So I want you to take a look at the page with the gospel team. Now, Captain of Villa, I'm going to go to the gospel team. Here? Now, I'm going to go to the corner. Zonda Malibongo corner, Mokosu corner,
Mokosu.
Maskandi is a team that is led, of course, by Okuzani. As you come again, focus on the best sneaky performance again. Now, like a Tira, Utabangan. Now, what I'm going to next is not
Why if I go keep?
Yeah, but I'm not sure. That is a little schemeless. I'm not sure who tie so cool.
Which I was a new goalkeeper. Oh, I'm
here. Could I say a
By the way, it's a game. Then Babu Ashla, Bone, Babu Somnan, Alim Coop, particularly a bonus is what I call no Chivas Nege, Bacon, Tengan, Bacona, Bandwe, oh, Oscar was in them. As the corner better, I'm fun go to Wuhan.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
O captain, you have to substitution a pum.
We are poor.
Akufanele kodwa siyothina phela.
Performance usinika ba.
Yanginikeza ugatsheni. Uthi hit after hit.
Awiwelela ama
dog. Guys. Talk to me about the kid first, the blue of Maskandi.
Listen, ma, it seems like angazi captains are not aligned with the technical director Marangisho next yabo. Ngizothula kuleyo. All I'm saying is the Teodora Vintage, the blue one, Sky, representing Man City, Velo Kuzanu, Yazge, Lapana. This is the best kid. This is the kid that I believe what is going to win the game. So I have my faith in Guleo Kitle Blue. Man City, Blue,
it says it's the Sky. It shows Nand. Everything. And that's everything it. Is under it.
That's it.
Mboza Rukin. Pom-pom.
Yes. The next performance, we're going to have Kuzani, Kachen, and Jaivani.
Yes.
And they'll be performing hit after hit.
Hit after hit.
Hit after hit from the Maskandi guys. That's the next one that you're going to be getting. Ukuzani, we are going to have a Ukuzani. Unekala lako gengbo wena. Oba habera pezulu. The song is hit after hit. Let's get it. Former Orlando Pirates goalkeeper, sensational owner of a team in the ABC, Pong Pong and Brighton Mhlongo are here, helping me with a very busy schedule that includes four of South Africa's greatest Maskandi hip-hop, gospel and gqom artists who captain their teams in this Jamming for Soccer celebrity games. They take part, of course, this Sunday, the 21st of July. I'll be there 10 o'clock for the first game, 12 o'clock and 3 o'clock for the final, live on SABC Sport on DTT4, available on SABC Plus and SABCSport.com. And then the final, whoever it is that wins this and goes through to the final, it's going to be at 3 o'clock. It's going to be live on SABC 1. Izobi Kupimjal.
Izobi se Tsagane.
Tsagane?
Tsagane Stadium, yes.
Okay.
Next to Tsagane Mall.
Yes. Hip-hop. Here's the full team of the hip-hop. I know I've seen Casper. He was playing there last season. I saw yourself, Big Zulu, of course. You played last season. There were other artists as well that you put through. While I fix the page, Gifaga lapana upetoba.
Peto Touchline.
Touchline the truth.
Yeah. Ngiphethe abo boza ngilanda uboza lo kwaSquad Camp.
Uboza udlale uDJ nje uboza udlali house.
Uboza lo kwaSquad Camp.
UDJ uDonald muphi lo?
Uzobe unangiphazamisa manje mase ngikhulisa.
But baf. Ngibona uRage lapha Ndlovu umdlali wami loya. Umtshontshile.
Hayi ubedlala nawe kulesi sizwe.
Umtshontshile.
Ulona ukwazi insele wayedlala nehip hop ukuqala
amagame. No, umlando loyo ngikhuluma
ngomuntu. Kodwa ngicela ukubuza ku uRich ucula hip hop, ucula
uisho. Akacula ingoma. Umtshontshe nje isiZulu.
Kungani manje seningiphazamisa mangene
ithi lokho. Sile ngeqembu lakho.
Hayi senivele nanguso.
Abo phela uzako, ngiyakubona abo phela uzako.
Uyabona uZirizoro lapha.
Uzako.
Bethu Stallion lapha, mbona uStallion lapha.
Uzako udlala ephi position?
Ngizombeka la esiswini. Ngifuna drive isisu. Ngifuna drive isisu uZirizoro. Uyambona ulokhunja laphayana.
Uzenti DJ.
Ayi.
Anesthesi lana akho. Uyabona nje. Akho no Mercedes Benz emqaleni akekho lana.
Ubani?
Bantu
bawo.
Unade nakhayo.
La uchichile mini.
Na uchichi nje ukhona lapha.
Oh okay. Ish.
Kanti nahlazisa iskim sami nihlulwe yeseni iskim kodwa ke bhuti omngane ubhuti omdala la magama amancane angiwaboni kahle. Uyabona?
Uthi ngifundele wona ke ukhona uKE. Ke kuzo uthi uKE nanga ukhona lapha na Toy Soldier ukhona. Usbo
baningi nje noma no hayi bo phela kubuza hip hop hayi maskanda baningi yakhumbula noma ibakhona no Kid X bakhona mina ke makhunywa umuntu odlala nge hip hop kusuke kukhulunywa ngami na last year ngikhuluma ngabantu bonke abadlala hayi abantu abadlala ngama professional player mina ngidlala ngabantu aba thula phela lokhu njalo yeba ngithi ama rules athi vumelekile legend ayi-1 engasadlala
ulona uma pensela ke uyini ke yena
awumbuza ngandithi ama esadlala kumasikani ugoalkeeper yini ugoalkeeper umasikani ugoalkeeper umasikani uyini uyabona uyayibona
uyayibona uyayibona
wena ugoalkeeper wakho u-expert
uyabona ke uye nopika kakhulu kakhulu
umsindo nje uqala ngehip
hop kodwa asikhume ngemidlalo imani asibuyele asibuyele kumidlalo ebidlala kule season edlule ihip hop idlale kanjani manje
yadliwe ekuseni
awukazi
10 a.m. out wayesebuka amastede sedlamaleni
bona bhuti omkhulu angikusho lokho last year akuhambanga kahle yini manje dubi akuhambanga kahle last year hayi linda
no
akuhambanga kahle last year ngenxa phela yezathu thizeni ukuthi khona la esasilekha khona which kulonyaka sizamile ukuthi silungise zonke lezo zinto lezo yabo so kulonyaka nje lo hayi kuzobe kubhede ngempela umaskandi uyakhumula ngaphesha naye last year yebo wangidlaka imali yami last year so kuloku ngifuna siyenze ibe double
yeah 20,000
yeah
kunye nababili
yeah 29
okay
wena sasigasha
Let's move on. We've got the two guys. They've got green. I love what Big Zulu's wearing. It looks really, really great. Yeah, Dora 1948 emblem on it. Yeah, talk to me about the kit. Talk to me.
This one, Andile, since 1948, we know Diadora is from Italy, and one of the colors that are dominating within that flag, it's green, and it represents the origins of Diadora. So I think in Amin Zoshin, Chikara, Njobo, Mbona, Zulu, Ngati, Genawe, Wule, plus Nefit,
Apone, Ama, Hip Hop. And you tell Maskanda, who's that way?
Ah, Ishpuma, Wule, Mina, Sankara, Nefit,
Pong, talk to me.
Okay, our next performance will be coming from Touchline. Performing Taboki Messi. They're very confident, eh?
Mm. Taboki Messi?
Yeah,
Taboki Messi. Messi is in Messi.
Yeah.
Oh, well, here we go. Touchline. The boy from Tembisa, the boy with the skills, giving us an Argentinian professional. Let's go!
Okay. Okay, yeah. Taboki Messi, Dr. Kumalo, Scarango Messi, cover the first touch, don't know crazy, good and basic. Taboki Pasa, Taboki Chelsea, Sunny Young Cars, or something sexy. Maunga Light, just give it a big sit, Michelle Light Dixit. I'm in the club, so much Gucci, so much Versace, so much Crystal, so much Coke, so much Ndash, are you good at Mandash? DJ so high, we tell her my hash. Baby girl act like she never seen such, but she on the duffel like doing too much. Bill comes, I'm like, pay for what? She say buy a suit, I give you head, I say that's April. I said for that amount, you're gonna have to bring a friend or two. One for shakes, one for slot. Phone is doors, my foot loss. Door for door for Microsoft. Yeah, but it's all mine. Taboki Messi. Dr. Kumano, Scarango Basie. Cover the first touch, don't know crazy. Put on your basic. Taboki Pasa, Taboki Chelsea. Sunny Young Cars or something sexy. Maunga Light, just give it a big sit. Michelle Light Dixon, babe. I'm ruling parties the ANC way. The bars are cold, the floor heat wave. Blew up from the underground, Bree Street way. Messing with a real nigga, please be safe. In SA alone, there's at least 3 Drakes. Namanj and Sasha, the streets been fake. Minang paga misikasi to keep in shape. Oh, missing the protein shake. You can't even get at me, my whole team great. Nobody ahead of me, make no mistake. You boys can never be legendary, I'm on one call. That nigga better be in a coma. Walk tall, I ain't afraid of being alone. Up, grown up, nobody gotta tell me to hold up. Uzo's with Weez, I'm a boys. Overtaking a manyala, shy hazard, it's police. And take my scare when there's a lady in and pet and a logish. My fan, I must pull up and pull up his soggies. Taboki Messi, Dr. Kumalo, Scarango Messi. Cover the first touch, don't know crazy, good and your basic. Taboki Pasa, Taboki Chelsea, Sunny Young Cars or something sexy. Maunga Light, just give it a fix it. Michelle Light Dixon.
Diodora have done the best they've done in a long time. Trust me, if your kid is not sponsored by Diodora, you're not playing the right football. Green, who's so together?
Uyabona nje mawuthula ubheka la uvela ubona ihlaya nawe usuwaba uthen sowabona uthayi
sowaba
umtabu usutaba ngathi ake ngithathe nje i-25
ileyini 25 ikhona isizathu sakhe
ba ngithi sobe sirholile ngalelo langa.
Okay,
siyahola phela la.
Okay, udalela umholo.
Angizokholile la.
Let's focus on tira Kaizer Chiefs Black and Yellow. Here's your team.
Yebo, yes.
Tell us a little bit ngeqembu lakho ke wena ke nali
ukudlala yabona laphela King's Fiso DJ Q Dana Tuxin.
I'm a substitute in Jamaica. I'm a substitute
in
Udala
Tuxin.
Oh.
Mesex overcon and Redlas, I'm shooting Susan Bacon and Gain Gan.
Uzodal?
Yeah, substitute super sub.
Okay. Uzodlala because ubekhona la season akadlalanga.
Ubekhona akadlalanga but this year uthe
uyiniswa ngamkhulu ngale la season ijezi ngamlingananga.
Ukubhebhe
ngabaze season. Kula season.
Aba masapho. Ngicabanga ukubukela uBhebhe flight ashesha khuphuka, hey.
UBhebhe nayo uzobekhona.
Ubani?
UBhebhe.
Hayi, ngicabanga ngumkhuphula bekangamfaka kwamanje.
So umuntu esifazana oba
but nje
umuntu omama oba
uRock Silver laphana bayamazi umDJ omkhulu weqhomu uzobe khona naye
ayabona into
ayizami ngithi ngi confident oba awubazi yini udlala thukuzini mfethu
unkani ubani unkani NKA
unka
uyabazi yazi ikhaya igama lase lokushini
manje badlale kuzodlala ama sub
so Gold Max
andile into ecicile
ngiyibona
nje into ecicile hayi unapha kuciciyelwe lapha
so bona Sunday ke right impela yazi ngi happy
wena kuwena makuthiwa usele ngo 15 seconds nali ibhola liphethe wena fanele ukufaka emntwini oyedwa ulifaka kuba
ngilifaka Gold Max ngikufanele we distraction boy ngempela uyashisa and khona no unakuzana unak music naye ukhona nginaye la ebathi uzon support uzobedlala front strike so last year angisho nje ukuthi nje bengingekho strong phambili yabona abafana bami bebengekho strong so unak music uzobedlala phambili ya isigoro uzobithi ngoba ngibabonile bajimile khona indoda enehwanqa lapha enedlale gospel engimise kabi kakhulu last year so ngimlandela unak ukuthi unak abhekane naye kanje sigora to sigora
amakoya ngalesi labadlali bakhe badlala abama professionals about 5.
You went for black and yellow.
Listen, this one credit must go to Diodora because we sat and thought about it. How do we honor this man? Great legend. He's been phenomenal when it comes to the music industry. And then we thought, listen, Diodora man will always make the tailor-made jerseys. Fact, Durban Rocks, those are the colors that align with DJ Tira. And we say, take it away, Makoya.
All right, Pom, what performance has he given us? Because so far as performances are concerned, Touchline and Maskandi, it's 1-1. Gospel lost out there. Dumi lost out there. He's already out the tournament. So we want to see, can Makoya Bearings and his Qom do better?
Plus, ngiphetha abafana abasha, nginikeza abafana abasha ama-tycooler, i-opportunity.
sikhuluma italente elisha
ngobani
yaba amathaikula
mathaikula
yaqhamuka khona eThekwini
elisha
andred
with that said let's move on to the next performance DJ Tira na amathaikula singenze njani
yes
elisha You, but nice. I think I know who my winner is. I think I know who my winner is as far as that is concerned. Oh. DJ Tira and that performance.
No. Good thing I'm sharing the buzak. God is good. God is good. All the time.
You must learn to be prophetic in life. What would Bakoge? Red, that says something. I'm not going to say anything more. That should tell you something.
Oh, man, you've said enough. Thank you so much, guys. Really appreciate it. I'll see you on Sunday. We've got Pong, we've got Brighton. Really great being here. Loved having you. Pong, you can come back anytime.
I will. I'll hold you to it.
I'm Kosho.
I'm Kosho.
I'm Kosho. Brighton, I appreciate you.
Thank you so much, Ma.
We'll see you on Sunday. Thank you and Diadora, of course, for making the guys look as professional as the biggest of teams. Whoever wins this will be the opener for the big game. The German team, Augsburg, they're going to be in South Africa alongside, of course, TS Galaxy. And one of these teams will be the opening match of that one there.
Maggie Cup.
But before we do, Maatelanje, 2 seconds of silence because we need to pay our respect. Umthemkhulu has fallen. One of the greatest in South African football. The first ever coach of Bafana Bafana. A man who, wherever he is, he'll be telling stories for days as he always did. This man right here, Stanley Brastan Skrima Shabalala. Ubaba Katukullu is no more. And of course, live on SABC Sport on DTT Channel 4 and on SABC Plus is where you'll be seeing his memorial service and funeral service tomorrow. A great man. May his soul rest in peace. Boy.
On that somber note, we're not even going to close the show the way we always do because we just let in the soul of Brastan, the legendary Brastan, to just rest in peace. We'll see you guys next week. Hope you support the initiative. Rest in peace, Brastan.
I'm with Gospel. Gospel me. Ha, 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 ha